Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix black screen on Roblox app. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Whenever you're trying to open up your Roblox application and you see the black screen issue going on, then here are some troubleshooting methods you could try and follow. The first thing to do is to make sure that you have installed the updated version of Roblox on your mobile device. Simply go open up your App Store or your Play Store and in the search box appearing at the top, type in Roblox. After you perform your search, if you see an update button popping up right next to the Roblox app, then simply tap on update and download the latest version of Roblox application on your mobile device. Once you have the latest version of Roblox, you might be able to solve your black screen issue. If that still doesn't work, the next thing to do is to force close the application. Simply close off your Roblox application running on the background. And in order to force close your application, simply swipe up from the bottom of the screen and you'll be able to see the Roblox application running on the background. Swipe it towards the upward side and this way you'll be able to force close the application. The next thing to do is to reboot your device. Hold the power button and slide the power button towards the right hand side from the top in order to switch off your iPhone. Now, reboot your system again by turning it on. And once you do that, go back to your Roblox app and see if that fixes the issue. If that still doesn't work, go and tap Open Settings from your iPhone and from the Settings menu, scroll down and tap on General. Tap on iPhone Storage from the options displayed on the screen and now search for Roblox from the list of the app. Once you find the application, give it a tap and now tap on Offload App option from this page. Confirm your selection by tapping Offload App again at the bottom of the page. And once you offload the application, tap on the Reinstall App button again and reinstall the application back to your iPhone. Once you reinstall the application, you might be able to fix your issue. That way, you can easily solve your Roblox black screen issue on your iPhone. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.